ladies and gents, I'd like to show your appreciation for the finest banjo player in Wirral, who sadly couldn't be here today, but Tom has stood in for him manfully.
Yeah, that's it.